Hi, good morning everyone. It's me, Frances, from nursesenses.sensi.com.au. So I'm doing my live video today, Monday. It's a new week, it's a new day. So I'm so excited to share to everyone the current Sensi family reunion that I went. So sa lahat ng mga kababayan ko dyan, sana nanonood kayo kasi, hi Cassin, good morning. It's a good opportunity to join my team. This video I'm gonna make is actually to show the giveaways that I got from the Sensi family reunion. And second is the opportunity why I joined. Actually, nobody encouraged me. It's my own decision. It was a call to start a small business, if I can do it online without doing so much work of getting a product. But when I was using the Sensi, I started with the car bar when I got my car. Then I said I have to make it smell good. Then I started with car bars, and I finally met the girl whom I always buy in 2018. It's Terina Davis, and she's so wonderful, she's so great. Same with Ange, whom I met and stayed with her for the last 3 days, and it was awesome meeting new people. And to be honest, I was the only Filipino there sa team hanggang ngayon. So my goal is, it's not just the income now, but the experience and to build a team of Filipinos in Sensi. I spoke to the founder and the co-CEO, Heidi and Orville, mag-asawa sila. So may team daw before sa UK, mga nurses din, but I think they didn't get their residency, so they moved to other country na walang Sensi doon. So if you want to be like, may mga pioneers na din dito, but hindi ko sure kung sino sila kasi I asked some others, but bihira lang daw yung team. And I was so blessed when I got there. I met one Filipina, mag-isa lang din niya, si Ate Sharon. Hi Ate, so we become friends. Now we exchange messages from our Facebook, so may mga spirit ignited friends na ako. So I think Sensi may hatak siya eh, parang may ano siya dun sa reunion na yun. So I think I wouldn't regret going to Gold Coast for 3 days, and that was the best experience like for me. I started here. Hi Abel, how are you? Nagtawag mo nila kay Con. So, I'm just sharing ha. Hindi ako nagda-drama dito ha. Baka sabihin niyo kasi I'm just saying when I went to the Sensi family reunion, all the people there are real, walang fake. I like lahat may award, lahat 'yun mga mom. They have their own challenges. So for me, I started Sensi here in Australia. No one encouraged me to start. I just, yung nga sabi ko, calling. So I need to go to do something else aside from my work as... Katawa ka mo, Abel? Ano, sino? Yeah, thanks for watching, ha? So, Sensi, actually in America, 15 years na siya. Dito sa Australia, 5 years. So, wala akong nakitang nag-march na Filipino na director or star director. And maybe mamaya Abel, ha? So I'll just say something. So yeah, that was the most awesome experience kasi saan ka makakakita ng company na they said of course they will have to take care of you. They treat you like a family. Can you imagine a founder, a CEO, and listen to me? Parang feeling ko I was a nobody there kasi first timer. But they were so proud. Sabi ko kay Heidi, I just decided to join because I love your products. And then, hi Ate Sharon! Yes, Ate, I'm back in Melbourne and I'm doing my live video here telling to the whole world how happy I am with Sensi. So, I love my profession. I still go there actually. I was so excited to go back yesterday and then day off ko pala ng Monday and Tuesday. So, I'm doing the live. I was supposed to do the live on Thursday and Friday kasi yun usually yung day off ko. So, ang opportunity for, with Sensi and the Filipino community, since we all love being entrepreneurs, some become very successful because, yes, some become very successful because they put time, they put hardship. Yes, can you? Yes, Ate, walang Pilipino. So, like, just the two of us. And it's the whole Australia reunion. So, they said many joined Sensi in the last 4 years, but it was hard. But this time is the best time to join. I got a very good mentor. She was a she was the first pioneers of Sensi in Australia. So she mentored me a lot when I started. Lahat tayo may challenges, but for me the challenge is mag-isa ko. There. And I was so happy kay Ate Sharon na meet ko with the other girl. Ate, nakalimutan ko yung name niya, yung nag-serve ng chocolates. Actually, nuwi ko yun. Anyway, I don't care if they say like kinekwento ko lahat. Well, I'm ano lang kasi, sineshare ko lang siya kasi totoo nga itong Sensi. Yung first, sabi ko nahihiya ako. Actually, that's the problem. Yeah, I'm gonna go to Brisbane. Ate, we're gonna go to New York and Bermuda, di ba? That's the our goal to get there. And with all of you out there who are interested to get your own business, eto po yung ano. So, yun lang yung introduction ko. I will tell you more about why I joined next time. Because I always, for my first 70 days, it was for me very challenging. But now I feel it was so rewarding. I don't regret going to the Sensi family reunion kasi hindi ko inabot yung level 3. Before the level 3, yun yung mga nag-march talaga sa stage. And but anyway, I was recognized. I think for us, moms working very hard. Hi Aldrin friend. Yes, the thing is recognition. We are all human, so when we are being recognized, we feel more encouraged to do more for other people. So it's not just about me, it's about everyone. Lagi kong sinasabi, so when I started Sensi, baka hindi ko kaya. So that's the challenge. Parang natakot ako, what if sabihin nila, anong pinagagawa ni Frances doon sa Australia, and nurse na siya. So ang challenge dito is I came to Australia. Walang pera talaga. And then sabi ko, I will be a nurse, sabi ko. Tas wala ding pera, pero nakapunta naman ako ng Australia. Then I said to myself, magiging nurse kaya ako, wala naman akong pera. Naging nurse naman ako. So ngayon naman, next challenge is, gusto kong mag-Sensi, pero sabi ko, baka hindi ako makabenta. I might not be able to sell anyone kasi wala akong masyadong friends. Tapos sa work lang ako, and then few friends here like Ricky, now mandito na si Dayan. Sinabi ko rin yan, sabi ko, baka hindi ako makabenta, wala akong customer kasi wala akong friend, baka hindi sila maniwala, sabi ko. So, I'm sharing this to everyone, ha? Pero, yung pusa ko naglalaro. Pero, the thing is, it's not when you joined, it's not ano yung iisipin ng ibang tao. Ang inisip ko, why I wanted to do this. So, eto siya. Certified ako kasi kaka-start ko lang nung February. I was a first time attendee. I got the shooting star. The shooting star is the first 15 days. May specific points ka na kailangang ma-sell to your customers or order. Yung first 15 days, ang dami ko ng freebies doon. And second is level 2. level 2 lang yung na-reach ko kasi I was like, I'm scared. Like, ang dami kong reason noon. Then I started to change myself. Kasi if you don't transform yourself, you just go to change. Like, you change na, ah, magda-diet ako. Then, wala namang transformation kasi bumalik ka din sa dati mong ginagawa. So, those things. So, I decided to myself, from now on, I'll boost myself to transform, not to change. Yeah. So, that's two different words. So, level 2 kasi na-late na ako ng 10 days, hindi ko naabot yung level 3. But so far, I got 8 people to join in my team for my first 70 days. That was great. And only like, I think 25% of new Sensi people can achieve their sensational start level 2. Kasi kailangan passionate ka, kailangan you love the product, and kailangan talaga you give time. So, some people say they don't have time. O sige, I respect that they don't have time. Yes, ate. It's actually a huge... Doon ko na feel nung nasa reunion ako na yung winner card ko pala, parang rinerecognize talaga ng company. Can you imagine kung level 3, nag-march ka, and then when you go up to being a director, to becoming a star director, plus you have your team with you, parang you're doing a good purpose in life. Kasi it's not about how much you get or how much you earn to define you, it's how much you give impact to other people. So ang na-train ko pa doon is you don't own your story. So ano yung story mo from the past, it doesn't define you now. Hi sis Milky. Yes, sis, nagla-live na. So, those who want to join, and then we can go all together to New York with a cruise, and sa 2020 yung incentive niya. So anyway, before that, hello sis. Agsang-sangit ang sangit, yung live ang ibabain. Anyway, I don't care na kasi I started this one. It's the only way I can like share to everybody kasi hindi ko na ma-reach lahat ng mga tao dito sa mundo, but by doing the live videos, I can share you the opportunity with the Sensi, and take note, totoong tao po kami. So I got the level 2 in my first 70 days, so the chances of getting there on top is better for you. I will train you because I experience may mga sabi nga sa training, there are downhills and uphills. So you have your plateau, and then you have to wait for the downhill again, and then up again. So, I think the SFR was my plateau, my uphill, and the challenges will be to get people to board in my team. Sa mga Filipino community, so a lot of entrepreneurs are out there. Their products are really good. I don't say it's not because I also use some, but for Sensi, it's a different company. It's one of a kind product we have. It's not how do you call this one? Marami na kasing mga supplements. It's really good, but this one is for the fragrances, and at the same time, yung mga fragrances, it actually enliven your memories. Actually, pag may naamoy akong specific na perfume, may naalala ako. So, nung pumunta ako sa may specific na perfumes na gustong-gusto ko kasi may naalala ko nung high school. O, diba? High school talaga. Okay. So, that's for everything about being with Sensi. So, I hope sa mga Pilipino dito sa Australia, let me know and I can let you try the product before purchasing, or try the product before you decide to join. So, eto, first, mag-start ako sa first giveaway. Uy, totoong giveaway to ha. Ako din, nagtaka ako. Sabi ko, hindi kaya sila magbenta doon? Wala talagang benta. As in, yung 18 kilos na luggage kung pumunta ng Gold Coast, pag uwi ko, 27 kilos. Ah, diba? Bongga. So, anyway, I'd like to share the new wall diffuser. So, okay, hindi ako prepared. I don't know. Wala pa sa Pilipinas, but I'm pretty sure magkakaroon yan someday, not now kasi 5 years pa lang sa Australia, but it will. It will happen if we visualize that. I'm actually visualizing mag-open yan sa atin. Hi, Sis Dea. Good morning, sis. Thank you for watching. I just tagged you. Oy, mga tinag ko. Thank you for watching, ha. Hi, Tita Susan. How are you? So, greet ko muna lahat before I'll show you all the products that we got for free giveaways ng reunion to, ha. So, Sir Aldrin, good morning. Ate Sharon, thank you for interacting with me. Abel, good morning. Brad, Jerly. Hi, Ate Dimpy. Yes, Ate Dimpy. Frankston, ikaw mag-start dyan, Ate. Filipino community. Let's go. Oo, Ate, promise. Dadalawa kami out of, hindi ko alam kung mga 2,000 something ata yung nandoon sa Gold Coast. Dadalawa lang kaming Pilipino ni Ate Sharon. Promise. And Diane, Rona, Honesty, Sis Milky, best friend. This is it. Carwan, and Rod, Deya, Ma'am Susan. Hi, Tita Divine. Yes, Tita. Sana nandun din kayo, Tita. So anyway, okay. I'll go back. Share ko lang po yung new product ng Sensi. This is called the... Ang daming kasing new product eh. Anyway, it's called the Wall Fan Diffuser. Yan, okay? Alright, so, the Wall Fan Diffuser, actually, you just have to plug. You have to plug into any outlet and features a cute sturdy shell that's perfect for high traffic areas like mud rooms, entryways, bathroom, and more. So, eto siya. This is the wall fan diffuser. Okay? Wall fan diffuser siya. So, ipa-plug mo siya sa wall and then turn on mo ganyan. Then, mag-emit na siya ng mga fragrances. So, what do we put inside? We call them the pods. Yan. Actually, yung sa Pilipinas, ate, titignan natin kung baka iibahin naman nila or Bill and Heidi. So, this is the pods, okay? So, this one, they gave away lavender cotton. So, usually, dalawang pods yan. Same din siya dun sa Sensi Go. Nadala-dala ko lagi sa work. Now, I plug this at the staff room. So, ilagay mo lang na ganyan. And then, twist. Pwede, yan na siya. Hindi ko ma-plug kasi wala akong wall ano dito sa area ko. Anyway, this is the Sensi Wall Diffuser. O, yan. Oh. Okay, so, if you have this instant fragrance talaga yung ine-emit niya sa room. We tried it to one room at work. So, of course, the daughter is so happy and she's ordering. And some other stuff we have there, nagustuhan nila. But they like to get other scents kasi masyado daw strong si lavender cotton. But it's okay, okay. Yung, hi Lakay, good morning. I'm doing my live. I'm showing all the free stuff I got from the Sensi Family Reunion in Gold Coast 2019. And next year, we have in Brisbane. So, eto siya. Ang dami na lamang mga giveaway yan. So, we call this the Wall Fan Diffuser. Okay? Yan. So, if you want to try this, ang ganda niya para sa bedroom kasi instantly emits fragrances. Okay? Mabango siya. So, that's the best, the next big thing from our Sensi family. Next one. So, ito yung box niya. Okay. Next one, the new product we got also for free is called the fragrance flower. Yan. A fragrance flower. So, it's like a reed diffuser. Yes, ate. I'll put that in the suggestion if, but I think they have to do the, you know, the study the revenue or expenses. At saka, yung ko sa kanila, ate, kung kailan nila yung open. Anyway, we have here the flower fragrance. So, it's so cool. Ayan, nakikita nyo? Nagbe-blurry siya. Okay. Far and near. Yan. It's like a reed diffuser. Pero, na-shape siya na flower. Okay? So, the fragrance flower comes, it's a handcrafted, so no two are exactly alike. Flowers absorb and holds fragrance. Hi Jing! Sensi Jing! Flowers absorb and holds fragrance oil for gorgeous scent that lasts up to 60 days. Oh, but you know, 60 days, but maybe more. Simple, elegant design complements any decor. No outlet required. Perfect for nightstand, desk, vanities, and other small spaces. So, small spaces daw. And this is the oil. Oil perfume siya. So, ilalagay mo, i-absorb niya. Yan yung oil. Pag in-open mo, ganyan. I got the Luna scent. Luna scent. Okay? Day off ko po, kaya ako nagla-live. Kaya, so those who are very happy to see mga Pilipino community dito sa Melbourne po, or all across Australia. So, ilalagay natin yan dyan sa inside. Hindi ko pala inalagay kasi gusto ko mo lang i-keep. I'll use it. So, this is the fragrance flower. Okay? It's really a good and new line of Scentsy home decoration and fragrances. Maganda siya sa bedroom, side table. Maganda rin siya actually sa center table ninyo or sa foyer. Para at least may decoration ka na, at the same time may home fragrances pa. So that's for the flower fragrance that we got for free as a giveaway in the Scentsy family reunion. Actually, it's not just the giveaway, it's the experience itself, the people you get to meet. Now I have a friend, she lives in New Zealand. That's she's Tash. If you're watching, Tash, pero hanga buyaan kasi Tagalog version. Filipino version. Hi Miss Karina, how are you? So this is what we call the fragrance flower. Okay, so we have two, dalawa pa lang po 'yon. And we have the, this one is the best, okay? Now, they released the new warmer with, mini warmer with a tabletop. So, I got the Seashore warmer, mini warmer with a tabletop, ano siya, tabletop plug. Ay, wait lang ha. Pinopen ko siya, hindi ko naman tinanggal yung bulb. So, it comes with a bulb. Okay? Ayan. Now, this is the tabletop. Previously kasi, ipapakita ko yung comparison. Now, we have the, this one is called the Seashore Tabletop Mini Warmer. Okay? Ayan siya. Metal po siya first. First na metal mini warmer and with a tabletop. Okay, I'll just show you the comparison. Now, this one you can put on the table, the mini one. And this was the only mini warmer we have before. Yung pinaplug siya sa wall. So, ganito before, pwede siya dyan, pwede siya dito. So, probably for those who have like small tables, study table, mga student. Hi, Christian! Mga student, maganda to for your table kasi para siyang night lamp din. Okay. I'll show you, ah. So, tabletop ang tawag dito. Sa lahat ng mga Pinoy dyan, sana mag-join kayo so we can make the Scentsy Filipino team to attend the reunion sa Brisbane. Ang cool talaga lahat. Very alive. Ayan. So, this is the Seashore Mini Warmer. Okay? So, nakita nyo na po. Then, kunin ko nga ito. Ayan. So, ito siya, Mini Warmer. And then, you put wax inside. So, ito, collection ko lang to, ah. Hindi siya, ito hindi siya for sale. This is the wax. I'm just showing you the Aladdin wax. You get one cube, you place on top, dito sa top niya, and then magme-melt, and then mag-emit na siya ng fragrances. Ay, shucks! Pinapanood ako ni Sir Christian Smith. Ay, magugustok. Ito'y nga buibuyain pa eh. Taga-Abramo lang nga ta ni Sir niya. So, hi Miss, hi Christian, Karina, and Jing. So, eto po si Shore. Mini warmer with tabletop. Ayan, umiinit naman siya. And then, iinit ito, magme-melt yung ano. Magme-melt yung wax doon sa top. So, I got this for free. It was a giveaway from the reunion. Okay? So, that's the Seashore tabletop warmer. Mini warmer. So, the 1, 2, 3. I got 3. Next one. This is my most favorite kasi it's a new line. Ay, taga Manila ka! One Christian. Oh, sana nag-open detoy. Sana pag nag-open detoy ko ah. Sensitive ako, mayat kumaan ta Pilipinas niya. Hi Ricky, kumusta deng? Oh, ito, this one. Oh, sa may mga pets. Ayan, labas ko na nga. Nakapipintasan ka, Christian. Promise. Ito, ito naman, this is the new Sensi pet products. O, di ba? Meron ako para sa mga muning ko. And they gave us a free body. Scented din ito actually, ang bango-bango niya. Ayan. This is a body clip. We actually have them for kids. Nagbanglo apo. Kaya nakaka-addict din, di ba? Mag-addict ka na lang iba. Ito na lang sa perfume. Huwag na sa ano kung ano-ano dyan. Anyway, this is the we got the parang display display catalog ata ito or something, but hindi ko pa nabuksan kaya hindi ko pa alam. Can you imagine a company that will give you free products to start marketing? I got this for free, ah. So yan, sana may cat din sa tabi, no? Dog and cat dapat kasi it says here these are for cats and dogs. Anyway, akala nila hindi naliligo ang cat. Pero sa amin pinapaliguan ko. Ayen, gusto kitang maging friend, Christian. O, friend na kita, ha? Hi, Jean. Ha, diglong ako, no? Anyway, this one. It freshens up your furry friends. Kunana. So, it's a postcard. I got this for free. I've got this for free. And I got some few stickers that my clients can smell. Ah, di ba? Amoy-amoyin lang nila to. I-sticker ko na lang after, but it's a sticker, okay? And next, I have the Perfect Fragrances. Sabi niya, Perfect Fragrances. Sensi Pets. Brochure. Brochure ba? Oo, tama. Brochure. So, we have like 3 of the new items here. Ano ba ang, what do we have here? What do we have with the Sensi Pets product? Sorry ha, hindi ko ma-memorize lahat kasi syempre from Gold Coast diretso po ako sa duty. Ayan, di ba? Kaya sabi nila, they don't have time. I think you have time if you want to give time of what you do. So, wala siya dito. Oh my God. Hindi ko siya makita. Anyway, dapat nandito siya. Anyway, the pet products are available here. Okay. Sensi Pets. Hi, Ange. Good morning, Ange. I'm just doing a live with all the free giveaways I got from Sensi Family Reunion in Gold Coast. So, what do we have here? We have the pet shampoo. It's 100% vegan. This scent is honey chamomile. Lahat sila mabango. It's made with mild pet safe fragrances and made in USA. So this is a shampoo and my cat will have a shower later because it's my day off. And then I'll start with Prince, maybe later Olaf. Next we have the honey chamomile dog detangling spray. Dog detangling spray is actually to let the nuts tangle removing, mat busting spray, conditions coat and skin with aloe, sunflower oil, and colloidal oatmeal. Ah, aba, mag-oatmeal pa yung mga dog ko, ay yung mga cats ko. So, we have this one. Yan. It's called the No Nut Spot. So, I hope my friends will order this from me. Hi, Jogs! How are you, sis? Hi, Miss Beatrice. How are you? Next one. We have the best dog deodorizing spray. Okay? So, if you wanna know the price for all of this, let me know or check my website. Maybe soon. It's not yet now. But if it's in my website, you can check it after. So, those are the pet product we have from Sensi. And I'm excited to show them all to everyone and then use it to my pets later on. Okay. And eto, I got some tons of giveaway samples. These are the spring summer scents. Okay, I'll do another video for the wax available, the scents that are new for spring and summer. Okay, hindi pa ngayon kasi hindi pa naman spring and summer. It's only winter. Okay, winter pa ngayon. So I'll do that. But anyway, you get this as a giveaway. Hi Antonio, how are you? And also, we have some few washer with samples. And I learned how to give this one. I'm gonna go to the laundromat later and give there some customers or to my valid customers. Yeah, they can try a sample of this. We have the laundry liquid. Shimmer lahat siya. Okay. We have the laundry liquid shimmer. We have the shimmer washer with nabigyan ko na yung isang mom sa school kasi lagi din siyang nag-order ng pink cotton na wax. So these are the giveaways that I also share to my friends and from my daughter's school. Yan. So this is the best one also. Yan. It's only available for consultants. It's called the 2019 Sensi Family Reunion Commemorative Warmer. Yan. Okay, lowbat na daw yung phone. I don't know ilang minutes na ako nag-live. But I'll show you. Amazing talaga ito. So, I don't want to miss sharing how beautiful this warmer is. I got my star warmer here. Sensational Start Award. Oh, diba? May award kami. Kaya you just... When you're being recognized, you want to do more. So if you are being recognized, now you want others to experience. So for other people to experience Sensi, join my team. Mag-isa ko pa lang po na Pilipino sa team namin. And if you want extra income or if you want to travel the world for free, then join Sensi, then earn the incentive trip. You have to work para makuha mo yung free incentive trip. So, lahat ng details nun, alam na namin kung paano. We just need to work on it. Okay? Hi, Ate Sheng! Good morning po! Ayan, i-plug ko lang yung Sensi. The team actually is about life without limits. Ayan. Gagamit ko yung phone ko ah. Ang galing no? Nakikita nyo po, mirror lang siya. So, you put the wax here. It's called Family 2019 Sensi Family Reunion Gold Coast, Australia. So, ayan. True and true. Kasi there's no limit. Ayan. Mirror. Kaya, pwede ko siyang mirror sa makeup. Diba? Anyway. Ayan. Kapag ganyan siya, mirror lang siya. But anyway, if you turn on. Sana makita kasi masyado siyang dark. Anyway, eto na siya. Ayan! Nakikita nyo yun? May light siya. Hindi nyo nakikita. Kasi ma-mirror nga eh. Paano ba? Ayun! Nakikita nyo yun? It goes there. It says there no limits. Yung mga it's so cool, yeah? Yung mga ano ko, director ko, may tattoo na sila. Ayan, no limits. Ang bongga, no? So, hindi ko alam ba't ganun. Parang papasok siya. There's no limit. You just like want to see all the way inside. Okay? Ayan po siya. Pag turn off mo, wala. Turn on mo, ayun. Diba? And then, habang naka-on siya, na nag-ano na yung wax, nag-melt, you put it here. So, this is the commemorative warmer, no limits, from Sensi. Diba? It's just amazing. Ayan. Ang kulo, hindi ko alam, actually hanggang ngayon, hindi ko ma-imagine paano, parang meron pa siyang inside. So, parang ganun din sa, ano, sa life. No limits. You must have that mind setting, they say. It's all about mind setting. If your mindset, if I won't be able to be successful, hindi ka magiging successful. So, if you want to do something, you have to be like spirit ignited. You don't just easily quit. So it's like 5 years ago lang siya. Now it's a good time to start with Sensi. Join my team and you will love all the products that we have, and the family, the company are very supportive. So dream bigger with Sensi. You become you have no limits. And then, it keeps you grounded but lifts your heart when you work with the Sensi family. So, that's what I felt with the reunion. So, anyway, thank you for watching po sa lahat. Sana may mga Pilipino na gustong mag-join sa team ko. Then, let's build the Filipino Sensi community here. We will do trainings with that. And I will let you know. Again, I'll show you my badge. It's certified, but it's worthwhile. It's 70 days and I got the level 2 sensational start. So, thank you so much po sa lahat ng nanonood sa mga live videos ko. Please check my website nursesenses.sensi.com.au. So, asa na ba yun? Ay, hindi ko mahanap. So, if you click po, hanapin nyo yung name ko from Faulkner. Tapos check nyo lang yung website. Thank you so much, everyone. I hope you have a good week and a great day today. So, tuloy-tuloy lang. No limits. Hashtag best life. Sabi niya nung speaker namin, hashtag best self. So, I'm saying bye now. I have to do my stuff too. And rest a bit. Okay, thank you so much. Love, Sensi. No limits. Bye!